the papyrus.
Put it on my table every month. I don't want to miss it. Don't even try to hide it. No, I don't want to lose it.
I also want to appeal to all the men gathered here, and as the Minister of Women Affairs, my role is to make sure that we support and encourage women at all levels. And this time I'm changing the narratives. We have been talking to ourselves all the time, but this time I'm acknowledging the men, the good men who support their wives, who encourages their wives, not just their wives, but women that are outstanding in their local governments. I want to throw a challenge to the chairman of local government gathered here, that as you go back, there are some women in your local government that are good at mobilizing people, local women, for self-help projects. They mobilize them to educate them and do things that will help you. Or you use those women leaders to mobilize women for you when you are having any occasion. Please encourage and acknowledge those women leaders that are making sacrifices for you. You need to support them. You need to encourage hard work at all levels. Just as Dovan is encouraging you this evening by giving you awards, identify the women in your local government, encourage them, and give them a little token of awards too. Something that will make them feel that sense of belonging, feel acknowledged, feel wanted in the society. If we do that, we will make our local government a better place. We will make our society a better place, and we will make our communities a better place. Finally, and the most important, top on my agenda is the girl child education. I want to appeal to all the chairmen at the local government level to make sure that, please, you encourage the girl child to go to school. Not just the girl child. Encourage our children to enroll in school. Why are you made a chairman today? Why did you get to this position? It's because you went to school. The only way, the only development, and the only asset you can leave behind in your community is to educate your community. Please encourage the girl child. Encourage all children to go to school, because they are the leaders of tomorrow. They are the future leaders of our nation. If we do that, we are helping the development of our great, great country. I'm looking around, I see more from the north. The northerners are more in this hall. And this appeal goes more to you and to the chairman and members of the House of Assembly, that please, in the name of Allah, I am begging you, do everything you can to scale up the enrollment in your various local government and states. This is a campaign that we must all carry seriously. Without education, our communities have no future. I'm appealing to you, let us drop this campaign. Let's fight against indiscipline. Let's fight against the abuse of the girl child. I'm sure you are reading in the papers or in the radio every time, people of 70, 80 years raping children of 6 years, 10 years, 3 years. It is heartbreaking. I'm appealing to all of us to take up this fight. Let us sanitize our society. Let us fight against the abuse of our children. The child belongs to all. The child belongs to all. As chairman of your local government, you are the father of your local government. Every child belongs to you. Protect the children in your local government. If members of the House of Assembly are here, I'm appealing to each state to ensure that we approve the Child's Rights Act, so that our children will have a sense of belonging, so that we can key in to the international community. Once again, I thank you for this evening. I thank you for honoring this invitation, and congratulations by being here to receive your award. Congrats and God bless. The Papyrus.